You're in the last part of my video.
The school's president says it's necessary to balance the budget.